Enable everyone to make anything, and that's basically what we want to be doing. We want to democratize 3D printing, making technologies that used to be extremely expensive and out of reach for most people, and making them accessible. The Formlabs European headquarters is located at the historic Funkhaus, which is a former GDR radio station. It's now a hub of startups and creative technology and creative companies. Quality-wise, we compete with machines that cost 10 to 20 times more than what our machines cost. A lot of them need to do quality control and therefore need something like a good, precise 3D scanner in order to make sure that parts are precise and are exactly the same way they need it. Like prototyping of a simple part could take months. Now with our machines, you have the result within 5 hours. And that's the beauty of 3D printing, and that's what our customers are using it for. Enabling people to make anything they want is phenomenal, and it's great to be part of that. We have customers that print bike seats with it, and take it out of the printer, finish it, brush it off, and then attach it to the bike and like go out and ride it. I do like when things are precise. The technologies that we use, stereolithography and selective laser sintering, are probably the most precise technologies in the market. And that's also what sets it apart from other cheaper printers of that kind, is that our printers give you professional results. If you think about production or production customers, you have to think about repeatability. And if someone produces a part, you need to make sure that it's perfect every single time we print it. And being able to show that with data is something that's very powerful to us. What's great about Formlabs is that there are not a lot of egos here. It's all about teamwork. It's not just what's best for me, it's what's best for the team and the company, and it's how people think here. If you just look at the different type of characters that work here, it's like the people that we get together, from the super nerd to, I don't know, the other side of the spectrum. All these different characters work together in this company, work towards the same goal, and that's awesome. I'm really, really proud of that.